Hello friends, welcome to Education for You channel. Today we will be discussing about MCSL 36 course of IGNOU. Okay, we will first discuss what are the important questions for the upcoming MCSL 36 lab of IGNOU. Okay, this MCSL 36 lab contains the questions of object-oriented analysis and design, software engineering, accountancy and financial management courses of IGNOU third sem. So before proceeding, I would request you to like the video at the end of video if you really liked that. Okay, next, subscribe this channel so that you will be getting future notifications. Okay, so let us proceed about important questions of MCSL 36 now. There are total three sections: Section A, Section B and Section C in the MCSL 36. Okay, Section A of MCSL 36 comprises of questions related to object-oriented analysis and design. In this section, you will be given one detailed scenario on which you need to develop a software. Okay, it may be of e-commerce website, or suppose university system, okay, like that. So there will be a scenario, okay, on that you need to draw use case diagram, define all classes, okay, draw the class diagram, and finally draw the sequence and collaboration diagram of the given set of requirements. Okay, so we have studied all these subjects in the OAD, that is object-oriented analysis and design. Okay, if you pay little attention about these topics, okay, you will be easily able to draw all the diagrams and define all classes. Okay, let us see what is Section B now. Section B consists of questions of software engineering. In the Section A, you will be given some set of instructions or set of examples on which software needs to be developed. Okay, for the same set of instructions or instructions, you need to draw data flow diagram, that is DFD. DFD you will be asked for only level 0 and 1. Okay, so if you are thorough about level 1 of DFD, you will be easily able to draw the diagram and pass with very good marks. Okay, then you need to write pseudocodes for at least two processes defined in level 1 of DFD. Here I will tell you a quick tip how to write pseudocode, means how to write pseudocode effectively. Let us see. In any case, okay, let it be e-commerce website or online university system, okay, or your online payment system, okay, let it be any software, you will be requiring one login option. Okay, so what you can do is you just write pseudocode now itself about login system. Okay, then you will be able to write the one pseudocode easily. Okay, the second one will be of the core system, that is other process that is defined in the DFD level 1. Okay, so at least login process, if you are able to write it perfectly, then the invigilator will be very happy and he will be appreciating you. Okay, then you should be able to draw the ERD diagram, that is entity relationship diagram. Okay, and in that ERD diagram, you should be able to convert ERD diagram into relational tables showing the integrity constraints and relationship between entities. So these questions will be asked in the Section B of MCSL 36. Now coming to Section C, that is accountancy and financial management. This is very easy one to pass. Okay, rather than passing, you should be able to score 100% in this section. Okay, In this section, there will be few transactions related to a company, and you will be asked to prepare journal, prepare ledger, and prepare trial balance. That's all. If you prepare these three entries, you will be able to score 100% in this section. Okay. So these are the important questions for MCSL 36. Just go through them, go through the topics, okay? Take few examples like online university system or online e-commerce website like this, okay? Online ticketing system like that. Two, three cases you take, then you prepare all these things, okay? And for the accountancy and financial management, you take few transactions, okay? Prepare journal for that. Prepare ledger and finally prepare trial balance. As far as section C is concerned, it is very easy because trial balance is the basic concept. Okay. So you will be able to easily pass with good marks. Okay. So friends, if you liked this video, please like the video and don't forget to subscribe our channel because we will be posting many more videos on important questions as well as subjective questions. Also hit the bell icon so that you will not miss any notification regarding our future videos. Okay. Lastly, you can add comments. If you want to ask me anything, you can add in comment section. Thank you.